Hello friends, in this video we learn about addition of decimal numbers and addition of decimal number and whole number. Let's start. We add these decimal numbers. This is 0.007 plus 8.5 plus 30.08. First we write them in a column wise. 0.007 plus 8.5. We put decimal under the decimal plus 30.08. Again we put decimal under the decimal. Now we write euro where is no number. Now we add 7 plus 0 plus 0, we get 7. 0 plus 0 plus 8, we get 8. 0 plus 5 plus 0, we get 5. 0 plus 8 plus 0, we get 8. Now 3 as it is. We get 38.587. Let's we take one more example. We add whole number and decimal number. 15 is whole number, 0.632 is decimal number. We read decimal as a point. So first we write 15, 15 is whole number. Next number is 0. We write 0 under the 5.632. 15 is whole number, so we put the point after the 15 and we cover it with 0. 0 plus 2, 2. 0 plus 3, 3. 0 plus 6, 6. 5 plus 0, 5, 1. 15.632 is answer. Thanks for watching. Like and share my video. Subscribe my channel. Thank you.